Beautiful Czech master violin by Josef Lidl, presumably around 1920s. The violin shows an intensively flamed two-piece maple back, ribs and neck are from the same wood, and a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder pegs, newly fitted elder chin rest and tailpiece, new strings.